Srimati Shanta Chetri.
Thank you, sir, for allowing me to speak. Sir, I would like to draw the kind attention of the August House that Indian Gorkha's freedom fighter also participated with Mahatma Gandhi in the famous Dandi March. Their names are mentioned in pedestal present at the Gandhi Smriti, which fills the heart of every Indian Gorkhas with pride. At the same time, it pains us to no ends when our freedom fighters' names are misspelled and their nationality wrongly mentioned. Therefore, I would like to bring to the notice of this August House that galling mistakes. Our honored freedom fighter Mahavir Giri, who is actually from Darjeeling, has been declared as a Nepalese national. Secondly, Pride of Gorkha people freedom fighter Kharga Bahadhur Bista, who hails from Dehradun, has been declared as a Nepalese national. And his surname mentioned there is Singh Giri, which is supposed to be Bista. At the statue of Durga Malla in the Parliament House complex is an acknowledgement of Gorkha community to Indian freedom struggle. Yet, at the same time, Shaheed Durga Malla's name has been misspelled as Daroga Mall in the pedestal present at Shaheed Park in Maulana Azad Medical College in New Delhi. I urge the Honorable Minister of Culture through you, sir, that these mistakes to be immediately corrected. As such, mistakes are not only a matter of insult to our Indian Gorkha freedom fighters, but it also challenges the identity of the Gorkha community in general. Honorable sir, these what may seem as tribal mistakes can become a major subject of the concern to the identity distortion of the Indian Gorkhas. If this is urgently not corrected, the Indian Gorkha history may be diluted in distant future forever, and that is unacceptable to the Indian Gorkha community. Thank you, sir.
Good point made. Minister would like to respond.
Honorable Chairman, sir, at the outset, let me very categorically say that the nation is very proud of the contribution of the Gorkha community. Its role in history is well recognized by everybody. I think the Honorable Member is not fully appraised of the reality. There is absolutely no attempt at all to distort history and to in any way belittle the role of the Gorkhas. We will be very happy to provide all the details to Honorable MP. But let me categorically assure the members through you, sir, that Gorkha's role in Indian history is absolutely
right
and prominently respected. There seems to be some distortion in the presentation made by the Honorable MP, which we will correct to her.
No. She has expressed an apprehension and quoted something. Go through it. If it is there, correct it. If it is not there, inform her. No problem. Good that the government is committed to this.